Alright, it's Globin time. Now we can start. So, from what I've read about this on Delfruit is that people call this like a Morning Dew 2, kind of. Or like, they compared it to Morning Dew and just called it a lot, like, harder. So, I'm excited. Nice. Okay, not too bad. Ooh, okay. I assume I was meant to come over here first, that's fine. That works. Okay. Does that mean we have screen wrap? Or... wait. What the fuck? So there's screen wrap, but only when we stand on the block. Nice! Nice! Okay, we got it. And there was only one room of that. What is this platform? Conveyor platform. Conveyor platform. Is it... conveyor? I'm holding left right now, by the way. That's wild. That is a wild statement you're making there, Golden. Conveyor platform. That was insane. That was really cool. There we go. Of course it wouldn't be this simple. Wait, is it random? Oh. Oh, it's random. There we go. Okay, it goes up. Woo! Yeah, right, I was kind of hoping for that, but it wasn't. Wait, do I have to jump? Oh god, okay. The cherry is still going up, I assume. Actually, is it? Can we check? Oh, yep, here it comes. Alright, cool. More conveyor platforms, but they're sideways now. What the hell? What the hell? It's like one-way platforms, because I'm holding left right, I can't go left. I need to go into this direction, that's it. Yet, it somehow manages to be like this big brain with its pathing, and that setup is fantastic, and I love this. Yes! Up or down? You decide. Okay, what we got? Oh, gone. Oh, back? No! I got trolled! Wait. Wait, huh? How do I win? When I die, it disappears. Oh! When I leave, it disappears. What? Or it's doing a good job at not doing that. Okay, so once we leave the water, it's gone, so gotta make sure every jump counts. Incredible. So fantastic, dude. I love this game. I love it. Okay, I'll take something with generic traps over this any day. What is that statement? That is the most cursed shit I've read in a while. Holy fuck. Alright. Guess I'm just built different. What is this? You just go up.
Cryflake is now following.
Yo, thanks for the follow, appreciate it. I can do this all day. And that's what we had to do. Okay, cool. Sure. Oh, this is one of the screens from the Delphroot screenshots. It's funny, I thought there's like a skip at first in this room, but then it turns out now it's just brilliant daffing instead. Okay. Such a fun room as well. Okay. Okay, so once the top thing hits... Okay, that's the visual cue I was missing. Still though, like setting this up... Oh, actually, I guess I could do this. There we go. That's much easier. Okay, this is not as bad as I thought. Oop, I almost had it right there, actually. Oh, wow. Wow, that was close. What do you mean? What is that? What is this? Just trying to mess with me now, are you? Please. No, yes! Oh! That was brilliant. That was brilliant. What is this effect, dude? How is this game so good? What the fuck? Okay, that would have been the save. There we go. Does anyone know if these tilesets are like original? Because I don't remember this. Or like seeing this anywhere. Nice. Okay, so it was up. Okay, so this is what? Just okay. Is it just water? Nice. Hasn't been really like a lot happening. There we go. Oh, I wish there was more of that. That was so cool. No, what? Fuck! No! I tried to correct myself, but I didn't think I would miss the platform if I went back.
Darvi 437 is now following.
Yo, thanks for the follow, appreciate it. Ah, we made it. Nice. Alright. We're back in this area, but... So it's bouncing fruit that only becomes visible for a short amount of time after they bounce. Not sure then. I should be dead right now. You bitch! Yes! Okay. Oh, it's all good. Alright, well. This is a maker map. This right here is a maker map. I played this. I didn't beat it. But I played this. So you shoot the platforms, right? And then, yeah, they move. Huh. Yeah, if I do it like that. Interesting. Okay, that's a safe. Nice, dude. Well. Yeah, that works. Nice. Thanks for the advice. Oh, I thought the cherry would move with the platform. That was not the case. Where do I go? Oh, okay, I thought it would be like another off-screen kill mob. Wait. Oh, okay, it's all good. It's all... I was really worried for a second that I like missed the step. At least we're getting it. Oh wow. Okay, I assume just this. What? I can't believe I lived. Wait, was that right? Or am I, is this not where I'm supposed to be? Bruh! Fuck the ceiling! Fuck everything, dude. This must be the most uninteresting thing to watch ever. Fuck off! This is awesome. I disagree. Oh! Benevolent! Fucking benevolent. Okay. Okay, we good. I take it back. No bitch. There's this and then there's death. Oh wait. Oh, the exit is random? Why is the exit random? What does this mean? What the fuck does this mean? Infinite jump. I have infinite jump. I gotta guess. No. This is so fucked. There. Oh, that was completely off, dude. I didn't even get the line dev that time. Dude, how the fuck can I guess it? Oh, I got it! Wait, that's it? Complain strats! Wait, it literally ended the game with Invisikit, dude. Really? That's it? I didn't expect to beat this game this stream. I thought this was gonna be a grinder. People call this harder than Morning Dew. This is not harder than Morning Dew. What are you on about? What are you actually on about? I couldn't beat Morning Dew. Morning Dew is way more difficult than this game. This was sick though, and I could see a lot of people probably quitting at the like shoot the platform stage, because that was the hardest one by far, dude. That was like nuts, actually. And then the ending was just... I don't know what the ending was, dude. Okay, I can restart and it still spits me back in this room. Does it say clear and clear? It does! Under 3 hours. There we go. If you're curious about my deaths and shit. You can now clear Morning Dew. No! Morning Dew is too difficult. Weird note for the game to end on. I also didn't expect it to end on this. I thought this was just gonna be like the trippy intermission into like... Well, something else. But, damn. What a good game, though. Like, it was short. Only like a couple stages long. So even right, compared to like Morning Dew, which is like... Giga chat long, kind of like.